into those eyes, find the strength inside, and I'm holding on to this pain.